Hi, I'm here with Jack Lizzul, the player of the game for the opening day game, Captain America versus Team Illuminati. Jack had three goals, and one of them being a two-pointer, with a total of 4 points. He also was 5 for 12 on faceoffs. So, Jack, what was the key to victory?
I think ball movement was essential, and we just worked together good as a team.
And you guys had a very good comeback. I think you guys were down 6-2 to start the game, and you guys finished with an 11-6 score.
Yeah, I mean, we had some nice shots, and we just held back Mike on defense.
Okay, keep going.
Good try.